to do today? Where are we going? What's on your shirt? What's on your shirt? Is that a shark? We're gonna go see the sharks. We're gonna see the sharks and the dolphins and the fishies. We're gonna go to the Odyssey. We've already been to the butterfly exhibit and the dinosaur exhibit. We've been to the Odyssey, but it was when it first opened, like the day it opened. So not a lot of the fish were there. And that was like 2 years ago. So we're gonna go again, just me and Ant-Man. Whoa. Are you excited?
Let me go.
He's a little sick and we haven't done anything in a while actually. So I thought, might as well do something and spend some time. And I haven't recorded either in a while just because I've been so busy with work, and his birthday's coming up, so I've been really, really busy. We're so excited to go. I haven't been in forever, so I like to see sharks. Those are pretty cool. It's gonna be so hot though.
Mommy,
but I do want to show
you
something. What?
Lightning McQueen to work.
Lightning McQueen? He's not. He doesn't have batteries.
Mama, what? Jackson Storm to work.
I am taking this though. It's called a cool seat. It's like an ice pack for your car seat, which living here in Arizona, I cannot live without. So I do recommend all you moms to get one of these. Just like opens like this and you keep it in the freezer, and these are all ice packs. And it just keeps the seat really cool. I mean, it probably will just melt it away, but at least it's better than nothing.
Mom, sorry.
What are you sorry for? Don't do that, you're gonna break it.
So I'm just fixing it. I'm fixing it with your key.
And stop. We're not going. Stop. So yeah, I always take that with me everywhere I go. I can't live without it. So. But we're gonna get ready to go. We're so excited. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Give me a fishy kiss. Give me a fishy kiss. You just smudged my glasses. Oh no, we're good. We're good. Say, we'll see you there.
We'll see you there.
Like this. Look, there's one by your foot.
Thank you.
Odyssey. Look at it. Do you want to put your hat on?
What?
We're at Johnny Rocket. Aunt got some tea.
No.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
It was actually really, really fun. And he'll be ready for a nap when he gets home.
He's a blue cupcake. He's a blue cupcake.
We're back from the aquarium. Did you have fun?
Yeah, we're back to the aquarium.
We got to eat some candy afterwards, huh? You ate a lot of candy?
Yeah, more candy.
Okay, later. But did you have fun?
Yeah.
And then we ate food.
I'm gonna stay with you again.
Babe, you always stay with me.
And I'm gonna go see the fishies and sharks again.
Okay, but you had fun?
Yeah.
And you liked it?
Yeah.
What was your favorite? What fish was your favorite?
A Nemo fishy.
The Nemo fishies. My favorite was the turtles.
My favorite was the turtles.
And the sharks. Did you like the sharks? No, I liked the otters and the sea lion and the seahorse. Those are my favorite.
Those are my favorite.
They were?
Yeah, I like Dory.
You like Dory? We did see Dory, huh?
Yeah, we did. Dory's not a fishy.
Mm-mm. Yes, she is. All right, but we had so much
Dory's
fun.
Dory's not a girl.
Can you say thank you guys for coming with us?
Thank you guys for coming with us.
Say see you next time.
See you next time.
Give me a kiss. Mwah. Bye.
Bye.